got the last laugh, Violet.
Oh.
Oh, hello, Mr. White.
And you're still gonna stay here and...
Where else would I go?
In that case, it...
Now, Mr. White.
Yeah, but...
Go on ahead, Mr. White.
Where the hell have you been?
I filled Mikey in on everything I knew, but...
Violet didn't make it. Sorry. I just needed a second to collect my thoughts.
You think I ain't got concerns, kid?
Speaking of which...
It'll be a bit before I can fight again, but... Hey, I'm not dead. They're not a reliable way to kill me.
Are you two even listening to me? Listen, Violet may have bought if pages of the Book of Life are still scattered out there. So if you want to stand a chance of success... I said hug!
What's the point?
Don't be like that, White.
No? Have you not seen what happens when it's just me out there making decisions?
I lost Yellow.
Hey, pull yourself together, kid.
Well, he... I can direct my rage at Green all I want. Not just in life, but here, too. Green was right. I mean...
Are you done yet? Because, frankly, I'm sick of your pity party. You know how many years I participated in the Days of Judgment before you came along? The first few times I woke up at the Glass Ocean, all I could think about was how painful it'd be to see you again. My heart was heavy with resentment toward you, and this was the first year I saw you. But then, all of a sudden, you stopped. And in that instant, I let everything go. I pulled you out of the water. And when I looked at your stupid face...
I
forgave you, White.
Huh? This is a page from the Book of Life. What? A soul card? Whoa, Mikey!
Kid, you just freaking teleported!
No way. Really?
I bet that's not the only thing that card can do. Yes!
We?
Yes, we! Yes!
Is this a promotion, sir?
It's whatever you want it to be, babe.
Welcome. Would you like to redeem a ticket?
Here's my...
Splendid.
You've done it!
Whoa.
Eh? Shine. Why?
Must be nice getting out of the office to...
Sorta.
What did Heaven...
Heaven, locals know it as Shale. It wasn't much to write home about. I really miss him, you know?
What happened?
What do you mean, what? He died, moron!
Ooh.
It's all right.
What's wrong with these masks?
They're fashioned from the carcasses of dead angels, dingus!
How was I supposed to know that?
Only angels have the power of holy flame. Seeing you all running around in those masks year after year. You wouldn't think it. I watched so many more capable angels bite the dust. Didn't feel like I had any other option to regret it, though. But you know how it goes.
Yeah.
And hey, if I die with you here...
You're not gonna die, Mikey.
Not if you're worth your salt.
Next.
Yeah. I'm the best. Didn't even break a sweat. Thank you. That's how it's done. Another one down. Let's see anyone beat that. Didn't even break a sweat. Hey, Red, did you see that? Yeah. because I'm the best. Phew, this card really is OP. I'll have the rest of it.
Damn it, Kate. Slow down. You're gonna give God a heart attack.
I find it hard to believe God is paying attention to me at all.
Well, too bad. It's the truth.
I still don't get why.
True. But God sees stuff the rest of us don't. Hell, your teammates lack any omnipotent sense. And even they... Red with her knowledge, yellow with his guts.
I don't know, Mikey.
This crap again?
No.
Sincere?
Look, I'm really trying when I used to kill people for a living.
Remember how I told you there's something about you that's different? I think that's because your soul is crying out to atone.
What does that have to do with anything?
No, they're here to escape hell. There's a reason why the believers summon neons with murderous pasts. See, the best neons don't ask questions, but souls haunted by the guilt of their past deeds aren't very good at this. At some point or another, they catch on to the believer's charade. Sometimes that sort of growth happens in the soul after countless years on the job.
That's what happened with Red, huh?
Yep.
But why's that?
There's a kind of filtration system at the Glass Ocean. The souls of those heavily weighed down by remorse aren't buoyant enough to remember what Red said earlier and how you arrived here with no memories.
You think...
I think that Red's act of forgiveness created a unique circumstance. It was finally invited into this domain, and you better believe that counts for something.
Another one down.
see that?